Hey, Gordon Ramsay.
Yes.
This is what melted cheese on a grilled cheese looks
like. Yeah,
looks
good.
Not whatever you call it.
Oh, hold on a minute, girl.
No, I still...
I was in Tasmania. They didn't have grills in Tasmania.
Grilled cheese using Asiago and Romano cheese.
Okay, maybe I didn't put it in the pan long enough.
So
I was in a rush.
To improve on it.
So you're going to show me how to do a perfect grilled cheese. Let's go.
Which is close enough to Romano. I grated them, and I also added some mozzarella for
okay.
some
good.
Melted cheese.
Nice.
Now, in my opinion, Gordon cut his bread too thick, so I cut my bread a bit thinner.
Now you complain about my bread too thick.
Butter, but I didn't add any.
That's all we had in Tasmania. Thick slices of bread.
Now, Gordon also added some kimchi to his, so I added some to mine as well. And spoiler alert, it overpowered the thick.
Oh, come on. You don't like the kimchi either?
Instead of cooking mine in a super hot pan,
go on, what did you do?
My bread. I cooked mine over a medium low.
Of course you did.
Side. Then when I flipped it, it was
10 minutes.
Girl,
I didn't have 10 minutes each side. That's 20 minutes for grilled cheese.
World renowned
Shall we?
But just call me next time.
Tell you what, though, it looks good.
Okay?